BCM, my name is Bryn, and we just wanted to thank our sponsors at St. Andrew's Baptist for providing the coffee and the snacks this week. Tonight, Tim's going to be starting his three-week series on relationships, and it's going to be great. So now over to Zach and Michael.
Thanks, Bryn. My name is Zach.
And I'm Ben.
Ben's in for Michael because he had to go and get himself hurt on the man camping trip.
Yeah, something about a wrestling accident and a root or a tree or something. I don't know.
Yeah, I think he tripped.
Yeah, that's what I think it was. I think he's just being a baby.
Yeah. Anyways, if you're going to fill out a leadership application, you need to make sure that you have that turned in tomorrow. That's our deadline, so please get those turned in.
Thursday at the center, we have a theology talks with Tim at 12:30. At 3:30, we have Trailer Park Missions, and you meet here. And then at 7:30, in the conference room, we have Bible study with Brian. And
then, of course, on Monday, we have our international Bible study at 7 o'clock up in the BCM game room. And on Tuesdays, we have our Pneuma Videos Bible study at 5:45 in the conference room. Yeah. That's it for this week in BCM. Ben, who's doing the sports since you're in here with me?
Some weird guy. I think his name is like Tyan or Zion or
Carlos?
Yeah, Carlos, I think is what it is.
Alright, over to you, Carlos.
Thanks, guys! We had a tough week last week in BCM Sports. Correct floor hockey team lost 5-0. They got shut out. The men's basketball team, they improved last week. They actually doubled the amount of points they got the week before, but they still lost by mercy rule. The men's frisbee team didn't get to play because of a scheduling conflict. They will play this week. The Correct outdoor soccer team, they lost. They got shut out too. And the ultimate frisbee team for Correct couldn't even find enough players to play, so they lost. Well, this coming week, we've got Correct Floor Hockey tomorrow night at 8:45 at the Strom. We got men's basketball has a bye week this week. Men's frisbee will play this week at the Blatt at 8 p.m. And the outdoor soccer team plays Sunday night, 8 p.m. And ultimate frisbee for Correct has a bye this coming Monday. From Columbia, Brian Lynn, BCM News.
Thanks, Carlos.
Now for some video of upcoming events.
Bye. All
right. Hey, man, you seem bummed out lately. What's up? What's the deal?
Man, I just wish there was tailgating. We don't have football, so there's right. Nothing to do.
Huh. Yeah, well, you know, we got basketball tailgating here at the BCM.
Tailgate for basketball?
Yeah, it's going to be February the 21st.
That's the Arkansas game,
right?
Right,
it's going to be the Arkansas game. So we're going to meet here about 5 o'clock-ish, 5:15, and then we're going to go to the game at 7.
Awesome.
Yeah.
I think I might can do that.
Yeah, man, you should try.
That'd be fun.
I think it's your turn.
Thank you. standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the bar gowns. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello. Little did I know that you
relationships, they're not all that simple. And as many of us know, it's kind of sometimes heartbreaking. Not like some of the fun love songs we like to sing. So over the course of the next 3 weeks, we're going to focus in on relationships and what does that look like and how do we live that out in our lives. And so tonight we're going to be talking about the journey. Next week it's the struggle. And the last week that we focus in is the results. And so tonight, just as a disclaimer, we want you to know that it's going to be a little different tonight. We're not going to be doing a big worship service. Think of it like a seminar, but we're going to have a little fun with it and try to have fun and make everyone laugh and get to know one another. Because you understand the concept of dating is really not found in the Bible. Well, we're going to apply some of God's principles from His Word to our lives and how to live it out. It will be just a little different. So buckle up, have fun, and enjoy the ride. Either try to tell me how to feel. This love is different.